We're here at the grave of Frederick Benteen at Arlington National Cemetery. Since the Battle of the Little Bighorn in 1876, Benteen has been mired in historical controversy due to his alleged slow response to Custer's orders. Some claim that Benteen did all he could and his leadership actually saved the survivors of the regiment. Others claim that he was slow in responding due to the fact that he hated Custer. This History Minute has been brought to you by TimeTravel21.com.